Oh, spaghetti. Lasagna. Oh, that was a good night's sleep. I had an amazing dream. Now it's time to get up. Oh, time to start a new day.
It's a me.
Old man.
What?
And so, doctor, something is really wrong with this thing.
Okay.
He just keeps waking up in the middle of the night and keeps pushing me out of the bed and keeps freaking out.
Yeah, it actually kind of woke me up.
I think I know what's wrong with him. He's having a nightmare. I can see the nightmare that keeps haunting him. And it won't stop. Usually, nightmares won't be the same. But for this little guy, I think it is. And I know just the thing to stop it. Assistant, may you get my invention.
I don't want to be here.
Just get it!
Fine, bossy. I'm gonna go scare the people.
Rude. Anyways, this remote will transport you into his dream so you can find out what's wrong with him.
Hey, doctor. I want to know if anything goes wrong.
I can't leave just yet. I have to find out if this thing works, since I never tested it.
You never tested it?
No. And I have to see if this thing works. Oh.
So what do we do?
You press the button.
Oh well, look like it didn't work.
Whoa!
I'm getting a little sleepy. Toad has a really strong memory.
Sorry, but the princess is in another castle.
Shut up, Toad.
Come on, Mario. Let's see how Toad gets all these nightmares about.
Boink, boink, boink. Boink! It's a me, Old Mario!
Ah!
Oh, look who it is! It's the new Mario! Get out of here, new Mario! Nobody likes you! Toad, I understand why you're scared of my ugly, ugly old self.
That's not why I'm afraid of him!
Well, why, Toad?
Instead of telling you why, I'll show you why! Show us your final form!
So. You want to see my final form?
This is so disturbing.
I know it's Dodger, but bear with me.
All three of you are my next targets.
Dun dun dun! A new character reveal!
Yeah.
Ready if you attack!
I'm still coming for you!
Luigi, attack!
I'm not finished with you!
Mario!
I will haunt your dreams forever, Tom!
Finish!
What's going on? Why can't I control your dream?
Because it's my dream!
You know what? I'm going to haunt someone else's dream. A person that can't control their dreams.
Look who's awoken.
Did
we see the day?
You were in my dream? I thought those were the dream versions of you guys.
Wow, you assumed it right.
Well, thank you guys. I owe it up to you. Well, you're welcome, Toad. Come on, let's go have a fresh new day on the same day.
Ah!
Yeah! Ah, you seriously trying to knock me down?